Meet John Q. Public. Like you, he's not a spy. He's just a guy who, for his own reasons, wants to protect his privacy by wiping his phone before disposing of it. Because he knows the data he's already deleted could be recovered by someone else, and that a way to ensure that this doesn't happen is to overwrite the deleted data with something else, what in the IT industry is called secure delete. And he's not sure how difficult and time-consuming it might be to get the job done. So he consults the internet, and this is what he finds. The ShredIt webpage explains that it's a two-step process. First, you delete the data from the device. Second, you shred what was deleted. Kind of like disposing of financial papers in your home office. First, you remove them from your file cabinet, and then you shred them. He reads that there are two options for how to accomplish these two steps, and he can use whichever one is easier for him. He chooses a factory reset and wipe option. Here's what he does. As recommended, he finds and writes down the Google account and the Google account password on his phone. Then he makes sure he can log into that account before he continues. He checks his phone's owner's manual for how to do a factory reset and follows the instructions. He adds his Google account back onto the Android phone and logs in. Then he goes to the Google Play Store and installs ShredIt. He launches ShredIt. He looks over the shredding options. He can choose government standard shredding to comply with DoD or DOE standards. He can choose a number of overwrites and the overwrite pattern. And the shred location, to shred either internal storage or external storage, or both. He decides to go with the default settings. And from the Shred tab, he clicks Shred. He starts watching the progress. Then he does a quick calculation and figures it will take 72 minutes for the job to complete. He thinks, while ShredIt is doing all the work, I'll take the dog out. When he gets back, the job is complete. He goes to the Google Play Store and uninstalls ShredIt. And because he's disposing of this phone, he deletes his Google account from the device. He's successfully wiped his phone, so his private data can't be recovered. And because ShredIt did all the work, all he had to do was remember his Android account information, so he could move ShredIt to his new phone. And wasn't the job easier than he thought it would be? Here's some technical notes. To just do a factory reset would take less than 15 minutes. To shred the device will take 1.35 minutes per gig. This is the expected result. For a 64 gig phone, that's about an hour and 10 minutes. There are many shredding options available in the settings, including multiple passes. Each pass increases the time it takes to do the job. So if you choose government standards compliance or multi-pass shred, expect the job to take longer. Moving to a new device? Take ShredIt with you. Because when you're paying for quality, you're paying for lifespan, you can take ShredIt with you. So once he's uninstalled ShredIt from his old phone, he installs it on his new phone. Not because he's a spy. He's just a guy who asked himself, knowing what I'm trying to accomplish here, and now that I know how easy it is to do, how would I feel if I just did nothing?
If you found this video helpful, please leave us a comment.